Ah, baby. Yeah. Dinner. So, this is it's a pork sausage called Salsicca. It's a pork sausage with parsley, garlic, pepper, rosemary, thyme, fennel. Yeah. So I'm gonna take these apart and mash them in a frying pan. Chop some onions, garlic, slice up some bacon. And I'm gonna spice it up with thyme, rosemary, and parsley. And then, well, of course, garlic. And some creme fraiche. Yeah. Yeah. See ya. Not like that. That's the sausages. Sausages. What to say? Time for onions. I'm frying in butter and olive oil. The salt. Plant some spices, thyme, rosemary, this is dried parsley. See if you can do this with one hand. I don't think so. Yeah, something like that. Smells delicious. Yeah, just gonna let this slowly fry for a while. I'm gonna chop up some bacon. Yeah, see ya. Onions ready. Time for bacon. I'm starting to boil some water. Soon garlic and creme fraiche. It's like cream, thick cream. Yeah, delicious. So, just a lot of this. Just squishing them. Some oil. Garlic. Oh, smells delicious. So, and then we add everything else. something like that. Now, whoop, time for cream. Soy sauce. Washes the sauce. This is how it looks now. Now I'm just gonna let this simmer. I'm turning down the heat to way low. Put a lid on it. That. And now I just wait for the water to boil, and then it's time for spaghetti. Yeah, see ya.